an explanation of the festive celebration where we honor all our loved ones long gone.
On this day of recollection, we recall them with affection and we share their stories so they live on.
It's the day of the dead. Yes, on Día de Muertos, we celebrate the day of the dead.
Then we build for them an altar, so they know our love won't falter.
Filled with all their favorite objects and food.
And it's not so shocking, is it, if the spirits come to visit.
And they stay till all the revels conclude. On the day of the dead, yes, on Día de Muertos, we celebrate the day of the dead.
We're normal vampires in Transylvania, like the other monsters on every block.